the getaway, really, that main, isn't it? This is an area with an incredibly rich history. I made a video of three walks a day, actually, around Kennington with my good friend Keaton Stone. Keaton Stone, who had his pyjamas taken by Buzz Aldrin, and he's got photographs of Buzz Aldrin wearing his pyjamas. That is the most astonishing thing in the world. I've also said to Keaton that he must now write an autobiography called Buzz Aldrin Stole My Pyjamas. I'd say this new development here is evidence.
Well, I've got a belt missing. I noticed when I first got the kit that there was a belt missing for the back. I've got the primary drive belt. I need the final drive belt. Yeah, it's missing. So it's quite a kit, actually. I'd like to do another one. I'm getting into the swing of it. If you miss a stage, and then the trick is didn't get to cut the cocktail sticks too quickly like I did. I had to super glue one bit. Got one cocktail stick left. It's a good kit. I must say I'm enjoying it, but you gotta watch what you're doing. I ain't got a proper table, I'm just sort of more or less doing it on my knee. You have to. Right, that's finished for tonight. It's just a do about half an hour, an hour. Might go back to it. You get fed up, you know, you just go back to it. Clockwork wooden kits, brilliant. Precision. I'll do another one properly. Some of that guy's on the YouTube there. Should show you how to get some of that videos. Yu-Gi-Oh's FM2. Put it away.